Hey guys, it's Mimi. So I have some very exciting news for you guys. I just got a P.O. box. So that means that you guys can start sending me things and I get to open them here on camera. But there's something else that's really awesome that I wanted to tell you. If you have an LPS that looks really blemished or scuffed, or just you can't possibly fix it like this, if you send it to my P.O. box, I will customize it for a video. I won't send it back to you because it will be added to my personal collection, but you will be able to see it featured in a video and I'll fix it up and make it look nice. Okay, I'm about to spoil for you what my first LPS custom looks like, which will be a later video, so that you can see what I'm capable of doing when it comes to customizing. So here is my first completed custom that I just finished not that long ago. You can see it's a rainbow dachshund, and I will be coming out with a video of me doing this soon. You can send me your LPS that look like that, and I can customize them to look more like that, so that you can see them being transformed in a video. Again, they will be added to my personal collection, but you'll be able to see me open the package, and then later I will get to customizing it. I will be giving your LPS a makeover. How cool would that be? Of course, if I get way too many of these, I can't do them all at once, so don't expect it to be immediately. But I'm really excited. I really want to make LPS customs of your guys' things that you send me. So if you're interested, please send your packets to this address at my P.O. box, and you should be able to see it opened on camera, and then I'll start making LPS customs with the ones that you send me. I can't wait to see what you guys send me, and make sure to like this video and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching. See ya!